if you're out there starting a new exercise program, just remember slow and steady. You want to make sure that you don't do too much too soon, or else that could lead to injury or even burnout. The first 6 weeks in a program, focus on slowly building up your volume. And then from that point on, ramp up the intensity. Learn to pace yourself and you'll go places. I'm Sarah Haskins and I'm a Team Toyota athlete.
Toyota, official vehicle of Lifetime Fitness.